Hello, this is Lucas Palmeira from Imaginando, and I'm here to give you another tutorial on DRC. Today, I'm gonna show you how to make the bass line from the song Kernkraft 400 by the artist Zombie Nation. This was actually quite the famous song in 1999. It actually reached second place in the UK charts, so let's go. I'm gonna start by opening a DRC on the default patch, as we normally do. And here we have it. Gonna start by raising the first oscillator volume to about this much, like this, and raise the second oscillator to about half. Okay, like this. And now on the second oscillator, I'm gonna drop two octaves. And I'm gonna detune it quite a bit, like this. I'm gonna change the mode from poly to monophonic. Gonna raise on the first and second envelope generator the decay and the sustain to maximum, like this. And now I'm gonna raise the resonance a little bit so we have more high frequencies, like this. And last but not least, I'm gonna give it a little bit of reverb. And this should be it. Let's now hear the melody that I've recorded earlier on. Let's hear it. And this is it. I hope you have enjoyed this tutorial. Don't forget to subscribe to Imaginando's YouTube channel, and I hope to see you again next week. Goodbye.